lives are better because of us.
you. I've listened.
I'm glad we helped them. You're in both places.
I visit the Fade regularly. Perhaps you are sensing traces of it. You are a spirit who crossed the veil and took human form.
Spirit or demon?
The two are not so dissimilar, Cole. While the world may exert a pull in one direction or another, the choice is ultimately yours.
Thank you.
with me!
Thank you.
Minotauri. Corypheus has sent his mages here for something. Redcliffe Village should be just ahead.
Thank you.
That windmill has weathered a great deal. I am impressed it remains standing.
Many people dying for want of simple herbs. My apologies. Can I help you?
There are refugees at the crossroads who would benefit from a healer.
Of course they would. These attacks by the Templars have endangered countless innocent lives. But if I go to the crossroads to help, I might end up in danger myself. I doubt those refugees would risk their lives for a Nyfear. Why should I risk mine for them?
Save yourself and all the villagers will remember is that you hid, even though they did the same. If you help the refugees, they may not love you, but they will hold their tongues before calling you Nyfear.
All right. If the Inquisition soldiers are there, I might be safer, regardless. I'll see you at the crossroads soon. Just give me a moment to gather my things.
They are happier now.
Should go to Denner.
Have you heard? The Inquisition dealt with the rebel Templars. They've been driven away or killed.
I am Sister Tanner. May I help you?
Are you a Chantry sister?
A lay sister only. I work here to help the poor and extend the Maker's kindness to those who need it. It is very busy work, especially in these times, but let me know if I can ever help you.
Huh? found the letter you sent a Templar named Corrin.
What? Shit. You can't prove anything. A letter from a rogue Templar. Nobody is going to care. So, what do you intend to do?
For now, nothing.
Fine. Go. What do you want?
For now, nothing.
Fine. Go.